here is our product group to show you. For the pedal wheel meter, and we have a display and a without display, and we also have a different tubing. Plastic and metal can be selected for different applications. For the electromagnetic flow meter, we have an integrated one, so you also have a display. The user can see the result, the measurement from the display. And also you can select if your product installation is far from the POC, you can select the remote type. So you will see the remote type, the controller can be separate installation. We can choose the different cable lengths. This one is ultrasonic type. It can be used in the pure water application. We also have a Doppler ultrasonic flow meter. You can use it in the medium water with the particle or the bubble. Here we have a contact type like radar, and non-contact like the ultrasonic and radar sensor. Okay, they are measuring the high and low level, used for the liquid application. And here you can see the high-low, how with the floor, the color becomes red because they are testing the low level along. This is a side mounting sensor. We also have a different material like the metal and the plastic for the different use.
This one is our liquid vacuum pump. You can see this kind of pump in the ultra-high pure water treatment, especially in vacuum decasing application. You can see the casing is different because right here, this casing can separate the gas and the water. Usually, if the pump wants to pump in the water, that means there has to be the liquid in the pipe. But if there is no pipe, and then the water cannot suck it. So we use the self-priming pump. When the self-priming pump starts running, and it creates a vacuum, so the water can suck in the pipe, and it reaches to the casing, and separated by the pump. The gas will separate from the top side, and the liquid will flow to the bottom, and so on until the whole casing full of water, and it start working like a regular vacuum pump.
这个是我们新一代的那个铝带液压自吸泵。这个 pump 本身它有配备一个真空系统，所以它这个真空系统是我们的专利，它这个可以带动那个抽水机整个在不用灌水的过程完成一个出水的动作。 那这一台新型的抽水机呢，主要是用液压的方式来带动这个抽水的功能。那这个液压是由这个引擎来做一个动力的来源。那这个液压系统就可以切换到这个带动这个液压泵去驱动抽水机整个完成抽水的动作。